Hi, this is me again, and this is a quick update. As you can see, it's 4:20, about 2.5 hours since my last video, and I've made a few new discoveries. A couple, quite frankly, I didn't find earlier, hidden in the corner of the room, but here's a couple I missed in the cupboard. There's the Dillon paper. Some people claim it's a rebuff of the toilet paper. Sorry, this seems a mix up. Probably a marketing issue. There's a lot of politics, done with these Dillon merchandise items. And this one was easily missable, the Dillon phones, which have actually been sued recently by the company of headphones. And some you had to look for, like this little Dillon turtle hiding away, tucking his little head in inside his little shell. And now here's a corner of the room I missed before, which is surprising because there's this, which is obviously called the Dillon Docks, which is similar to the paradox. Even I admit that one. And then there's a Dillon bottle, which has about 6% high level of pH when filling up normal water bottles. And some more hidden ones, like the Dillon head, which I found after a lot of looking. And oh yes, I always wondered exactly how this lamp got powered, because there's no hole in this back wall, and now I know. It's Dillon box, which is ripped off the power box, I suppose, but as you can see, it clearly powers itself. And what else is there? Oh, I think that's it, but yeah, I'll get back to you again, but I'm pretty sure I found everything. I did a pretty extensive search. Praise be to the one true God.